Hello everyone and welcome to the D-Time Gaming. My name is Amamiya, and today I want to share with you the new extra from the new Battle Spirit set, the True Reborn Saga Volume 2 Neverending Story. And the card is the new support for Izanami and Izanagi deck, the Yumi Miko Hiruko. This card is cost 3 and have 1 purple and 1 green reduction. So at first, let me see the effect what this card can. At first, at the start of your deck step, you can discard this card from your hand. If you have done this, so you can draw a card. And fresh effect during your attack step. You can discard 3 cards from the deck top, and if it's any Yumi or Kamiyumi named card is discarded by this effect, you can summon this card from the trash. When summoned by this effect, you can send 1 card from your opposing field to the reserve, and this effect can only be used once per turn. After I see this card, I was thinking, oh my god, this card is already powerful. I mean, it's only start with attack step, but you just need to discard 1 card from your hand and you can draw a new card. And you don't need to pay any cost for that. And this effect is also not once per turn, so if you have 3 cards of that, you can just discard 3 and draw 3 cards. So actually you can play this card in any deck which needs more draw power and need deck compensation. So like blue deck, or yellow deck, or green deck. Actually, you can play this card overall because it's just discard 1 draw. And I mean, for the flash effect, it's also good for most purple deck. I mean, this card say you discard the 3 card first from the deck top, and if it's any Yumi and Kamiyumi, you can summon this card. But if it's not, you just discard 3 card from the deck top. So for more card in deck that need trash, this card is really useful. And I actually don't see any weak point of this card, it's just simply strong, the draw power. I mean, if you openly play some anti-draw card, it's actually the same condition for all draw card. And for the flash effect summoning, it's paying cost to summon this card. So actually you will also not eat zero counter or whatever. That is all for today, I hope you all enjoy it, and to consider to give it a like. So we can know that you want to use more of those. Also, we do better videos and better streams from time to time. So do consider subscribing as well. This has been everything for me. Amamiya, and I'll see you again next time. Bye bye.